dozens of rockets fired at Tel Aviv. Dozens of rockets were fired at Tel Aviv in response to the massacre of Palestinian children, women and civilians in the Shadi refugee camp in Gaza Strip, the Hamas military wing said in a news release on its Telegram channel. On the other hand, the Zionist media reported that at least 30 rockets were fired at and around Tel Aviv, and some sources reported that sirens went off warning of rocket attacks in the city. Al Jazeera also reported that the Israeli artillery targeted some areas in the Gaza Strip after this successful operation of the Palestinian resistance against the center and south of Tel Aviv. Also, Al-Qassam Resistance Group announced today that it had targeted Zionist military forces at the Kisufim military base with Shahab suicide drone and mortar shells. Al-Quds Brigades, the armed wing of the Palestinian Islamist organization Palestinian Islamic Jihad, also released footage of rocket attacks on Zionist areas. A rocket fired from the Gaza Strip in the Zionist settlement of Ashdod caused a terrible fire. Resistance fighters in Gaza have fired dozens of rockets and missiles at Zionist settlements around Gaza since this morning, including Beersheba, Ashdod, Kisufim, and Ashkelon. According to Al-Mayadeen, one of the missiles hit an industrial area and warehouse containing flammable materials, causing a massive fire. Several people were also injured in the fire. The Israeli army also posted this video on its Twitter account, saying that the fire was very scary. But he did not mention the location of the fire.